creating powerful riptides, currents, and the location of the fish.
A fat one. That's a bigger one. Go for some action, Will. I'm gonna get him some head shaking action. What's that going to do? Nice one!
Some days you can find the schools by watching where the gulls dive for needlefish or where the char are surfacing en masse, or almost anywhere that current lines run past structure and shorelines.